This is David Somerville, pastor of Southside Southern Baptist Church in Parkersburg, West Virginia, with today's moment of good news. On October 20th, 1968, around 7 p.m., there were a few thousand spectators left in the Mexico City massive stadium there where the Olympics were being held. It was almost dark and the last of the marathon runners were finally crossing the finish line. Finally, the spectators heard the wail of sirens of the police cars indicating the end of the marathon race and that the last runner was entering the stadium. As eyes turned to the gates, they saw a lone runner wearing the colors of Tanzania staggering into the stadium. His name was John Stephen Akwari. He was the last contestant to finish the 26-mile, 385-yard contest. But his leg had been badly injured in a fall, and it was crudely bandaged, and he was limping his way around the track that final lap. The spectators rose and applauded him as though he were the winner of the race. After he crossed the finish line, someone asked him why he hadn't quit. And he said, "My country didn't send me 7,000 miles to start a race. My country sent me 7,000 miles to finish the race." Not all of the heroes that we hear about win medals or accolades or recognition. Yet those who faithfully serve Christ, as the Apostle Paul says, one day will receive a crown of righteousness. The Lord, our righteous judge, will reward all those who are faithful to him and run that race faithfully. As a follower of Jesus Christ, we are in a long marathon race to the finish line. Let us not give up. This moment of good news is brought to you by Southside Southern Baptist Church in Parkersburg, West Virginia. I'm Pastor David Somerville. We meet for worship on Sunday mornings at both 9 a.m. and 10:30 a.m. The 10:30 a.m. is live streamed on Facebook as well.